Excuse me. How do you do, sir? I'm Bill Blake, your new accountant from Cleveland.
What the heck are you doing here?
Well, I have here this letter which confirms my position here.
Well, this letter is postmarked 2 months ago. Makes you about a month late.
This here is Mr. Olafson. He's our new accountant.
I'm sorry. I think there's been some mistake.
Look, Mr. Black.
Blake.
I'm a very busy man. And Mr. Dickinson does not pay me for idle conversation.
Well, I'm sure he doesn't, but this letter confirms my position here. Now, I've spent everything I had left after my parents' funeral just to get here.
Listen, Mr. Black. I've got a lot of work to do here, and this ain't my business.
I'd like to speak to Mr. Dickinson.
No, I don't think you want to do that.
I insist on speaking to Mr. Dickinson, sir.
You insist?
I insist.
You insist?
Yes, I do.
Well, go on then, lad. There's the door.
All right, then.
Go on, then!
Well, I will. Hello? Mr. Dickinson?
Who the hell are you? And where did you get that goddamn clown suit? Cleveland?
Actually, yes, sir. I did get it in Cleveland.
What the hell are you doing in my office?
Well, I came to talk about my job.
The only job you're going to get in here is pushing up daisies from a pine box. Now get out.
Thank you very much, sir.
Back to work, Mr. Olafson.